Check it out to all you VW fans. Spotted this thing. I was walking through the yard. Neat little Golf. It's a GTI. Check out under the hood. Got VR6 in it. Pretty much all there. Check out on this side. Don't look like it was really wrecked or anything on this side. I tell you, man, I like these wheels though. I wish they fit my car. Staggered. I'm thinking they're knockoffs though. Yeah, I don't see any markings on them. Interior is mostly there. So they are, it's a matching set, right? It does have all the wheels. Yeah, they're all there. Got the interior. Seat's rough. Well, the dash there. That's decent shape, actually. Let's go back. Yep. Sunroof. But yeah, man. If I had one of these, man, I'd snag these wheels. Just because I just like the look of them. Well, what year was this car? Let me see what year was this car. Real quick. Let's see. 1297, so it's a 98 model. That's a 98 Golf GTI VR6. Pretty neat. You know, this yard right here, every once in a while I get some interesting newer cars, or, you know, neoclassics, I guess. All right, I'm out of here.